Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I beg again, this our Nigeria actress, Uche Lendu. If I don't call her, well, I'm gonna forgive me. They just poison her, and she just were since 5 days when she dey hospital. She said she not eat nothing, even herself. She not fit eat food with pepper. And those food when they ground so with no pepper now they eat now. Well, I happy for her, Sha. Happy for her quick recovery. But this their industry, I don't know what it be their problem. I don't know what it they drag for that place when they say they will just the hot their self anyhow. So I just all the same, I happy for her. I bet mona fair watch the video first.
So it's been 5 days of admission in Specialist Hospital at Saba. It started as a very traumatic experience because I came in here unconscious. But it has ended as a very amazing experience. I mean, this hospital is the best I've been in. Like the staff, the doctors, the nurses were so amazing. I want you to thank you all for the love. Thank you all for everything you did to make sure that I am back on my feet. I'm so grateful to God for keeping his covenant with me and for making sure that I am alive today. Like it could have happened to anybody and anything could have happened, you know, during that period. I didn't believe that I would go through so much pain and still be fine now. I want to say a very special thank you to my friend Hope. Like, I don't know how to say it, but thank you for standing up for me. Thank you for bringing me here at the right time. Thank you for taking care of me, for making sure that I don't give up, for holding my hand all through the sickness. Thank you. I want to say thank you to Honorable Tony for coming through for me just at the right time. Thank you, my darling sister-in-law, blessing. You treated me like a baby, bathed me, and made sure that I don't go through so much stress. You know, it was 5 days of no food, no water. Just me, my drips, my injections, and my angels. Thank you, Lord. Thank you to all my colleagues that came through to see me. Luella and Jubibu, thank you so much. I didn't know you were such a prayer warrior. Thank you for the love. Kenneth Madiki, thank you. Emeka Inyoja, thank you. Obayo Movies, thank you. My colleagues, Chidebe, thank you. Best Movies, thank you. You're really the best. Thank you for showing me why you're called the best. You stood up your production for me, you halted everything, you had late nights, you did not sleep at night just to make sure that I'm alive. Thank you very much. I want to say thank you to my queen, darling Destiny Etiko. Thank you for always coming through to see me and make me laugh with my D and Dr. Success. Thank you for paying part of my bills. Thank you for the love. Thank you, Dr. Mufo. Thank you, Dr. OK. Dr. OK, thank you for making me strong. I mean, you're the best. Thank you, Dr. Dominic. Thank you, my darling parents, for the prayers. Thank you, Apostle Yukari Adenobi. Thank you, Prophetess Gift. Thank you so much. Thank you, my thank you so much, my darling friend Harriet, all the way from the US. You kept calling despite the time difference. I was asking what I would eat even when I couldn't eat food. And now you made sure I got my first meal. Thank you so much for this wonderful breakfast tray. This is my first meal after 5 days. No pepper, no salt, just healthy meal. Thank you, Harris. I love you so much. Thank you.
So, now so we see all my people. I know say she no want to talk am direct in her food poison, but she write down for her Instagram say, may we watch waiting we eat, a bit can take somebody's life. So which means there's something under. So the thing is that I don't know waiting that they drag. I be mona forgive my voice, so my voice, I just get cough. So I don't know waiting that they drag for that their this thing, because me no understand how someone would just carry poison give person without no conscience. If you take somebody life, which gain you won't gain for his side? Wait till be your game for his side. Eh? Me, I don't know wait till that they drag for that place. So, why they would they poison each other, they kill each other because of waiting, because of money. I don't understand. Eh? This one, they just give him poison. Don't give him poison. How will she die? Now, wait till be the game when the person will get when you give him this poison. If you kill somebody, wait till be the game. And those, they know they last. So poison, jealousy up and down. I don't know what they drag for that place. This one could they fight this one. This one could they fight this one. Eh? May they stop all this thing when they do because me, I don't understand what they drag. All of them are nobody. No, they know they last. See Ibu Daddy. Eh? I bet my people for I never subscribe to my YouTube channel. I bet when I subscribe, press the notification bell so that anytime I upload video, you will be notified. If you have subscribed before, thank you. And God bless you. See you in my next video.